Dyson Mayo gave up the puck here to Dougie Hamilton. And the Devils break out. Pass off the skate of Heischer. Continues on with a nice move. Works it across. They score! A superb pass by Heischer and Fabian Zetterlund with his first NHL goal.
Congratulations, kid. Great shot. And Vejmelka got a piece of it, but this is all set up by Nico Heischer. He handles a puck in midair in the neutral zone, gains the blue line, and made that terrific move that you're talking about on the defense. Watch Nico Heischer there. Look at the poise and hands by him as he walks around Kessel there at the blue line, finds Zetterlund, and Zetterlund lets her fly. Vejmelka got a little piece of it. One more look right there. He gets across quickly, but doesn't get enough, and Zetterlund has his first National Hockey League goal